Kohl's is cutting jobs on the corporate level. A statement sent to 12 News says the company eliminated less than 60 jobs, mostly in the marketing and merchandising areas. It went on to say the affected employees would get severance packages. Kohl's is also without a chief executive officer. Former CEO Michelle Gass left late last year to become president of Levi Strauss. The New York Times reports that Kohl's is close to naming a permanent replacement.